Hello, Teleosaurus here, and today, because I'm under severe time constraints, I decided to bring out an old girl that I, well, not so old, but that I haven't shot in a little while, and that's my Winchester Model 1885 low wall, built for Winchester by Moroku, and she's a 22 long rifle, and she's a beaut. I got her at an estate auction for a much cheaper price than usual, and she was never fired either. I figured I'd let you see in the sun. It's a hot sun, so I'm gonna have the umbrella going. See the Winchester logo? 22. She's a beauty. And of course, the genius of John Browning. His earliest design. Okay, well, let's see. I'm gonna be using two different types of ammo, CCI. And Aguilera, 50 rounds each. Like I said, I'm under severe time constraints at 35 yards. So let's do this. Okay, just gonna have the umbrella off for just to show you. Like I said, this is the Aguilera round, 22 long rifle. Just very simple, just slip it in, close it up. Ready a full cock. And that's it. And she pops out. If you give enough of a throw, you know, the shell comes right out. Very easy. No recoil. I'm not even wearing my recoil pad as usual. I'm aiming for the bullseye. I figure with the CCI rounds, I'll fire it lower. All right.
I got a new nipple. New round, a new load. It's just so many new things at once, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, she's your baby.
Too many new things at the same time, it just ends up being...
Yeah, Doc's did some, casting rounds for his muzzle loader. So.
Who did? Boutique casting?
No, I'm saying something on the camera.
Oh.
It's at 35 yards. Hopefully you should be seeing it through the camera how I'm doing. Let's see. Okay. Yeah. Switch. Well, the barrel's not that hot yet. There's some CCI rounds.
Right.
And I'm gonna aim at the bottom of the target instead of the bullseye. She is such a sweet shooter. Ah, fumbled with one of the rounds. traditional Winchester, doesn't go to half cock like some of the Italian replicas. She goes to full cock. Round. All right.
Yeah, only top, right?
How'd you do?
He fired. Not much kick.
That didn't have much. I mean, there was no real big boom. It was more
30
like
grains.
Yeah, 30 grains on a 50 cal.
It's what it recommends.
Because you got a solid maxi. I would think though, because it's a heavier round, that you'd have to use a heavier charge.
Now I'm going by the line data.
All right. See, very effortless.
Now I'm gonna up it.
Shame 22s aren't so cheap anymore. This is nice stocked up when I did. Such easy as a load. John Browning made a simple, elegant design. Love the single shots. Alright, now let the barrels cool off a little bit. Fire 15 shots of each round and we'll see how she did.
You?
Yeah, this was the CCI rounds because I was aiming here and the other one I was aiming here. Got to move the sight a little bit.
That's pretty damn good.
There's no wind.
I always heard that no matter where it ends up at the target, a grouping like that is fucking awesome. Even if it's all the way over here, they're tight, you could adjust.
Yeah, well, this I was just covering up the bullseye. Like, this one I was more like just trying to aim here, so I'm guessing that's why it's a little open. But this is CCI ammo, this is the Aguilera.
Aguilera, it looks like it's better. Well, I don't know. The CCI, you see, got these clusters here. They're really tight, and these are kind of,
Plus the fact that I was trying not to get the barrel too hot either.
I would adjust your targeting to like right about here.
Yeah.
And then you'll get it all right there.
Well, I can adjust I got to adjust one of the sights to try to see if I could tap it a little bit.
Looks fantastic, though.
So it's really, I'll try it again.
Amazing little gun.
Oh, she's a fantastic shooter. Yeah, I overcompensated a little bit too much, so I'll just tap it back with what ammo I got left. That's the CCI, and that's the Aguilera, and the funny thing is the barrel was hotter with this round, so go figure. Because it seems like the CCI is starting to, even with a hot barrel, seems to be performing better than the Aguilera's. Because this was actually the hotter barrel.
That CCI is,
because
really...
I was using this first and then this.
See, remember I was saying that these are tight?
Yeah.
These are even tighter.
Yeah.
That's good.
So she seems like the barrel's getting hotter, she's getting even tighter. So all I just have to do is just tap it a little bit back and I should be right there. So I just overcompensated a little bit, but that's nothing. Okay, well, I'll use up the rest of my rounds. Okay, I readjusted the sight again, tapped it a little bit the other way. Now we'll see. This is with the Aguilera rounds. Dumbass. Yeah, I'm really impressed with those CCI rounds.
Yeah, that, they shoot really good.
So 10 CCIs. What do these do?
I do not want to take part in your illegal activities. I don't want to. All I gotta do is see that picture with you and the hooter girls, your
wife. Yeah, I think I'm doing better. This is gonna be a long video, so bear with me. Almost got the. Of each. See, I can see in the camera. Oh, looks like I think I got the sights where I want them now. Holy crap. Yeah, looks like I almost got some bullets. Alright, well, we'll see you later. Okay, well, I think I got her centered in now quite nicely. Like I said, these were the Aguileras. These were the CCIs. And I did 10 more rounds of each after I did that little distance shot, so. But since she's straddling the bullseye now, and all here, I am very happy with the sight setting. So, that's how she is at 35 yards. Okay, well, that's it for this week. We'll see how it is next week with the weather and everything, so. So my dad's right now in physical rehab because his right knee kind of went out, so I gotta go run over there now. So I'll talk to you next time. Have a good one and talk to you next time. Bye.